is morbidly wrong.
Yeah.
You know, abortion is disguised as a right. In fact, when you really look at it, it violates a right. Woo. It violates the right to life.
Yeah.
And don't kid yourself for 1 minute. The opposition is about protecting the cash cow, of a predatory abortion industry.
Yeah.
No woman chooses such standard care. No baby chooses abortion, and no baby chooses pain. There is life in the womb. To a lawyer, the baby's a client. To judges and jury, it's about two lives. To doctors, it's a patient. Texas vital statistics are required with a death over 20 weeks.